I would like to be Chicago Teachers Union president again because I believe in the members. I believe in the power of us. And I believe that there is so much work to be done to create a school system for the children that we serve, and that power of union is the only way that we are going to push and make a difference on the many fronts and fighting the many inequities that are out there.